Marquis? Where'd you get to then?
Well, did I frighten you?
You frighten me. That's a good one. I'm twice as fast as you are. Who'd have thought such a spent body can still boast such a fertile mind?
It's the only frontier I have left, plum cake.
I suppose you want to hear about that silly book of yours. It sold like the devil. Before they started burning it.
Oh, the peril of composing such incendiary prose.
I put myself at life and limb. Surely that's worth a few louis.
Oh, if only these coins purchased your other talents too.
There's something else I want from you.
Oh, you've already stolen my heart, as well as another more prominent organ, south of the equator.
Your publisher says I'm not to leave without a new manuscript.
I've just the story, inspired by these very surroundings. The unhappy tale of the virginal laundry lass, the darling of the lower wards, where they entombed the criminally insane.
Is it awfully violent?
Most assuredly.
Terribly erotic?
Fiendishly so. But it comes with a price. A kiss for each page.
Must I administer them directly, or might I blow them?
My coquette is every bit as firm as I am.
Oh, you talk the same as you write.